A common mistake when doing lying tricep extensions is keeping your arms at a 90 degree angle from your body, since there is little tension on the triceps when the barbell is at the very top. Instead, you want to move your arms on a slight angle to keep the tension on the triceps.